Welcome back to Les Hurricanes de Belfort, the French festival where the music is loud, the hats are silly, and check this out, the beer is carried in backpacks. I think we better get back to the stage. Come on, let's hear some music.
Now it's time for my favorite topic. Love. Those animals, but they just left you full of humiliation and confusion. So you go staggering back to your room, relegating yourself to a life of loneliness and pain. Why shouldn't you? But the reality of that sends you staggering back out into the streets, desperate and in need of human kindness. And then you meet me, and your whole world changes. Because everything I say is everything you've ever wanted to hear. So you drop all your defenses, and you drop all your fears, and you come running to me. Because friends, I am the one who makes you feel strong inside yourself. I am the one who makes you see that when you believe in yourself, nothing can break you. That you are absolutely the number one. Yeah. So the time goes on and you're feeling so strong and you look at me and your love light turns on. But you never wonder why things are going so well. You wanna know why? 'Cause I'm
I'll burn your soul. I'll turn you into.
But if you forgive me just one more time, I swear I will never lie to you again. Because now, see the damage and the pain that a lie can do to someone. And I swear to God, baby, I never meant to hurt you the way I did. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Please. I will never tell a lie. I will never tell a lie. No. We got the title of this next song from a guy who was born and raised in America, but lived a good deal of his life in France. His name was Ernest Hemingway, and this song is called The End of Something. And what I said, listen, it's over, and now there's nothing. It's the end of something. Touch your fear, don't be afraid. Touch your fear, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid. It's the end of something. see the joke was on me. The cold wind's blowing through my clothes, and I've got nothing, no one, nowhere to go. My flesh is pulling tight across my bones, and I'm thinking, man, it'd be better off stuck. But I know, yes I know, oh I know, this is the end. This song is about wanting someone who doesn't want you at all. It's called All I Want.
Don't destroy me. Don't destroy me.
Thank you.
So, how was the rock festival?
Glastonbury. And you would have loved it.
Relax. If you had Ariel Automatic, tests prove that Ariel performs significantly better on tough, greasy food stains than the leading rival brand.
Of course, in my day, things were different.
Yeah, right.
We didn't wear any clothes.
Relax. Ariel will get it clean.
Totally shocking, right? When you're talking off-peak, the first 2.5 hours are free. Then it's like only 5p a minute.
The pay-as-you-talk phone in a box for the shockingly cheap way to own a mobile phone. The word is Vodafone.
Solid!
Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. That's all the French you're gonna get out of me. French fries. We're gonna do something a little bit different right now. And I don't speak any French, so please bear with us. We got the video cameras out here. We got the cameras. Point at the crowd. Turn them on the crowd. Turn around. These motherfuckers are what it's all about. We want to make a huge circle in the middle of the field. So everybody move out. Move it. We need to make a circle. A big, big circle. Bigger. Keep going back. Really big. I mean really fucking big. Like 10 times bigger. Come on, keep going. Back. Keep moving back. The bigger it is, the better it is. We do this every day. Come on. Let's go. What the fuck? Make it bigger. More grande. Spanish or France, same shit. It sounds the same to me. All right, get out of the circle there, skinny. We start this next song. I want to see everybody run around in the circle this way. Okay? Like an old school punk rock hardcore mosh pit. You ready? Follow that guy right there. The chamber spins. Great! Go! It's a motherfucker!